Choosing a moisturizer to care for baby skin should be extra careful. For baby skin is very sensitive, so easy to irritation. Maybe you should try using petroleum jelly to keep your baby's skin. What are the benefits of petroleum jelly for baby skin? Check out the following reviews. A glimpse of petroleum jelly. Petroleum jelly or petrolatum is made from a mixture of mineral oil and wax, which form semi-solid substances such as jelly. Petroleum jelly used to heal wounds and burns. Now petroleum jelly is packed to hold water and moisture in the skin. For that, petroleum jelly is recommended for dry skin. Benefits of petroleum jelly for baby's skin. Petroleum jelly is not only used for teenagers or adults, babies can use it. Good for keeping the skin and also as a special skin care. Many parents choose petroleum jelly because the moisturizer does not use dye or perfume. There are three benefits of using petroleum jelly for baby's skin, namely 1. Prevent and reduce eczema. Reported by Science Daily, a study in Northwestern Medicine published in JAMA Pediatrics found that there are 7 moisturizers that can prevent the baby exposed to eczema. 1. Petroleum jelly. Eczema can cause itching and even infection can occur if left unchecked. Especially when the baby who feels it, bedtime disturbed and will cry continue to feel the itch. Lead author and author of the study, Dr. Steve Zhu, a dermatologist at Northwestern University Feinberg School of Medicine, stated that the moisturizer plays a major role in making eczema patients better. In addition, studies from Japan, the United States, and the UK also suggest to use this moisturizer for 6 to 8 months. The first few weeks the risk of eczema will be reduced. The use of petroleum jelly in babies with eczema also reduces and replaces drug drinking or injecting drugs in infants. In addition to preventing eczema, petroleum that can be a skin barrier can also reduce the risk of other health problems such as allergies to certain foods. 2. Prevent diaper rash. Diaper rash often occurs in infants, for example because of the friction between the skin with the diaper or the contact between sensitive baby skin with dirt. Symptoms are rash on the thighs, buttocks, and genitals. Infants affected by diaper rash usually cry or sweat when the area of the rash is touched or washed. Diaper rash can occur in infants even if parents are already wearing and changing their diapers regularly. Therefore, precautions should be taken, for example by applying a rash-sensitive area with petroleum jelly. 3. Treating infant wounds. Launched from Healthline, a study shows that petroleum jelly is effective in maintaining skin moisture during postoperative healing. It may be very good for ordinary baby skin injuries, usually when the wound is already drying out. Make sure the baby's skin to be smeared with petroleum jelly is properly cleaned. Otherwise, bacteria and other pathogens can be trapped inside, so delay the healing process. How to use petroleum jelly for baby skin. Although the benefits are already known for baby skin, parents should know how to use the right petroleum for baby's skin. Some things to keep in mind by parents are: use this moisturizer after bathing, when the baby is clean. Do not apply petroleum jelly if the baby's condition is not clean, it may cause infection caused by fungus or bacteria. Note the use of this moisturizer in the area near the eye. So is the baby with pneumonia. Consult your doctor about the use of this moisturizer when applied around the nose. Apply a thin petroleum jelly, not too thick. Make sure your hands are also clean when applying this moisturizer.